on a la principale cause de mortalité en forêt guyanaise devant nous.
Well, you see the tree fell down.
But
a lot of people in Europe see a lot of people die in Cayenne because of snakes, caimans, or whatever. It's not true. In the last 10 or 15 years, no one died in the forest because of snake at the forest. People die the most in the forest today because of these trees that fall down. And trees fall very often, yeah. And the trees and branches, and that would kill the most of the people in the forest in Cayenne.
Yeah.
You see, they're very tall trees, and plus, the parasites are the plants on the trees that make it too heavy.
L'arbre, c'est un moutouchi marécage. Il y a des utilisés traditionnellement pour faire les flotteurs des filets. En fait. Mais en fait, c'est des oiseaux, c'est des plantes, veut dire.
Asterix und Obelix.
Ah ja, Mistel.
Mistel.
Là, on commence à rentrer vraiment en forêt.
Now we're out of the swamp, we're going really deep into the forest. Now we're starting to
go.
Something like that. Here was a lady who lived in that
city. Yes, and there's their houses like cubes in yellow and
yes, exactly.
Tickets to Savoy.
Well, that was the name of it. That
we were there on our honeymoon.
But I've been with a very expensive spend on eating it. It's really nice.
Oh, no.
supposed to swim. That's the problem. How do you do it? Bring the gym.
La racine aérienne part du haut vers le bas, et la liane en fait est enracinée.
Oh. Well, we have to turn back here because we can't go any farther with the bigger boat. Yeah, the boat is not enough water.
It's finished.
Go
there.
Hey, look,
you
have a monkey up there. I can't hear.
The
wood is used for construction because it's a very strong wood.
Et après elles vont descendre et puis justement elles vont commencer à germer dans le cul.
Pourquoi pas c'est les petits bouts de.